Hello there, ladies and gentlemen. This is Matt-O-Matic. And here we are for more of Lego Batman, the video game. So we are still with the heroes, and we are still in the Joker's Return. And now we will move on to In the Dark Knight. Sounds a little bit scary. Drury Walker took on the persona of Killer Moth to fight the Dark Knight and developed Batman-like equipment to assist in his criminal activities. His flight suit enables him to glide silently over the streets of Gotham. Batman, we have terrible news. Harley Quinn has broken out. Plus, we have...
Hello, Detective. Haven't seen you for a while.
I'm afraid this is only something big, Killer Moth. Okay, well, what the hell is happening? Why do I hear people being beat up? Okay, for some reason I don't hear it anymore. I wonder if that's why I heard the mysterious beating earlier. They were thugs up here earlier. So I'm guessing everyone is thankful that Batman saved them. Oh, and a spoiler alert, this is going to be another dance party. Just like the dance parties you see back from a few episodes of my Let's Play of Lego Star Wars, the complete saga. Oh, it's saga. Working on the dance floor, okay. Dancers, just like back at Lego Star Wars, the complete saga. You know, I think let's just stay here for a little bit longer, shall we? Enough slacking around. Oh, you can build a ladder in case there's something you missed earlier. That's nice of them. Okay, so before we move on to the boss battle of Killer Moth, let's see what I can tell you about this pile of red stuff over here. Yeah, you need the Batman's heat protector suit to build this. You know, when I first got into this part, I was a little kid, and I had some friends try to build up, but they kept dying, and said, there is a snake over there, and and there is actually no snake in there, right? They're just being sarcastic, just like always. Because, why not make a joke out of it? What the hell can you do? Killer Moth, we know you're in here. This is my chance. My perfect chance to hunt them down. Let's see, there's got to be a way to have these generators work. But how and what and in what way? Oh, hello, and what's this? Oh, and I thought it would never work. Okay, Killer Moth. Now you're gonna answer our question.
What if I refuse?
Robin, I have this.
All right, he's in the church, right over there.
Well, everybody, that's going to be it for this video. If you're all excited for the next episode, which is the final hero mission of the game, then all you have to do is subscribe.